Yes, the issue has never been, what do you call it, involvement of stakeholders. Stakeholder meetings were done length and breadth across Ghana. In fact, when I did the presentation of the curriculum when cabinet was approved, we showed all places where stakeholder meetings have been done, conducted by NACA, National Curriculum and Assessment. Ghana Education Service itself is training teachers all over. So the curriculum was developed with teachers. It was tested in classrooms. It's been tested, and it has been found worthy. Nobody's complaining about the curriculum. What they complain about is about comprehensive sexuality education. That is not part of the curriculum.